Whether or not they see combat, women are crucial to the U.S. military. But what happens when they leave? Currently at 10%, women are the fastest growing group in the veteran population in the U.S. With experts and firsthand accounts, we will look at the issues facing women veterans and the reasons they are not all getting the help they need. Honor, Service, Duty, Arkansas Women Veterans will air November 10th and on Veterans Day, November 11th.